Hi people, welcome to my tech channel. Today I will show you how to fix kernel error 41. This is a 100% experimented video where you have the guaranteed fix, okay, which I have experienced on my computer and I have fixed it. Okay, firstly go into device manager, search over here, type device and open device manager. Okay, and yep, I'll just show you. See, there are a lot of sound drivers. This is one of them. Under sound, video and game controls, this is one of them. And under audio inputs and outputs, there are two. Okay, so what you need to do is you need the sound driver. Okay, you also need the microphone. So there are two different outputs generated. So I have disabled the headphones under audio inputs and outputs. Okay, you can see you got an enable option over here. So after I had made this change, the computer is no more restarting and the issue has been sorted out. So I just thought of sharing with you people so that you can get your computer fixed. I had to do a lot of research to get this fixed. Okay, so I hope this video might help you a lot of people, and please appreciate the efforts and do not forget to hit like and please subscribe to my channel so that I can reach more than 1,000 subscribers and make more such videos to help you out, guys. Thank you.